Good morning, everyone. So today is 22 May, and I have wishes to wish to done because there are so many glitches in fires, and sometimes the order didn't get executed. Sometimes in the live market glitches occur. When I want to sell the position, it doesn't happen. So many glitches. So that's why I have shifted to done. From today onwards, I will be trading on done. Just see the selling pressure in the candle. First, just refresh the chart. Let's just watch. What 8,000 will be our add the money? If Bank Nifty crosses this level or this level, then I will be taking upside trade. Otherwise, today I will be taking downside trade. My God, for 164, that's 1 to 187. What 8 points in a single candle? Yeah, I am expecting that only. Shit. Oh, I was standing here. Okay. Gone. Really, our decision making will be must be fast enough. Decision making ability shouldn't be fast. Otherwise, from 160, it has so morning 50 points done. Trade. I know that it will go, but I will not take care. No hurry, just wait for some replacement. Great. Smooth momentum missed. Our SL may got hit, may get hit. Let's see what to say. This momentum gone and now. The 100 will be our time. This type of candle, our SL. Our SL got hit. Our entry was here. Shit. Seven 20.7. Our enterprise is that two one six 216 crore enterprise, 700 was previous loss, and now it's a 216 crore. $700 was our previous loss. Yeah. Okay. 50 points target. Almost all loss covered. Okay, only 45 loss. 216 is our entry, 237 exited. Loss covered. Entry 8 points on, but 337. Okay. Two trades, 45 rupees lost. Okay. Let's switch to different options. 900. $181 entry, stop loss. $173 stop loss, small stop loss. $40 target, 15 points stop loss, profit showing. Okay. Where is the volatility? Special hit 438. Fuck, it's shown 22 points. 4,853 loss. So HDFC Bank is the main reason why Nifty's Bank is falling. ICICI weak, Kotak weak, Axis is also weak. HDFC and State Bank of India are holding. If it's not holding, that is the reason I'm not taking it. I know that will fall, but that enough confidence is not coming. This bank. $220 is our entry price. $220 is our entry price. A blast move expected last month. Is there almost 50-30 points left? Today closing at 4.02. No more trades. Today, such a devastating day. This move loss here is a hit. Again, in this spike is a hit. We are planning to catch here, but move on. what to say, today mind disturbed, so small profit, okay, we will try next day to trade.